Hi guys, we're back with a series of shortcuts and tricks. My name is Prithviraj and today's topic is time and work. Alright, let's read the question. Ramesh and Suresh were hired for a job. It is noted that if Ramesh did the job alone, it would take him 12 days more than the time taken by both of them working together to finish the job. Similarly, if Suresh did the job alone, it would take him 48 days more than the time taken by both of them working together to finish the job. Find the time taken to finish double of the job if both of them work together. So first we'll do this with our basic method. Let's assume the time taken by both Ramesh and Suresh would be 8 days. Right? So Ramesh alone can do this in A plus 12 days and Suresh alone can do this in A plus 48 days. Right? And let's assume that the total work that they need to do is 100 units, right? Now we know that we can compare the efficiencies of Ramesh and Suresh. So the efficiency of Ramesh and Suresh together would be equal to the sum of their efficiencies. So 100 upon A, this is the efficiency of Ramesh and Suresh together, would be equal to the sum of the individual efficiencies. 100 upon A plus 12, this is Ramesh's efficiency. And 100 upon A plus 48, this is Suresh's efficiency. So 100 can be cancelled out. So this gets cancelled out. What we're left with is 1A is equal to A plus 12, 1 upon A plus 12 upon plus 1 upon A plus 48. Now we can just simply cross multiply this and solve this. So we'll get is A plus 12 into A plus 48 is equal to A into A plus 12 plus A plus 48, right? Now we can expand this bracket. So what we'll get is A square plus 60A, and 12 into 48 gives us 576, and here we get A into 60 plus 2A. Further, this can be written as A square plus 60A plus 576 is equal to 60A plus 2A square. 60 gets cancelled on both sides. If we take A square over here, what we'll left with is A square is equal to 576. Now we know 576 is the square of 24, so A comes out to be 24. Now this is the amount of time taken by Ramesh and Suresh to complete this job. But if they were to do double of this job, it will take double the time. So the time taken to finish double of this job would be 24 into 2, which comes out to be option D, 48. So what's the shortcut method? Suppose you're given there are two workers, A and B. A takes M days more. This is important, right? M days more than the time taken by A and B together to complete the work. Similarly, B takes N days more than the time taken by A and B to complete the work. In that case, the time taken by A and B together is nothing but square root of M into N. It's that simple, right? For example, in this question, the time taken would be 48 into 12 because it took Ramesh 12 days more, 12 days more here, and Suresh 48 days more. So 12 into 48, and you take the under root of this. So 48 into 12 gives us 576, and under root of 576 is 24. And now the question did not ask us the time taken to finish this job, but it asks us the time taken to finish double of this job. So double would take double amount of time, which would be 24 into 2, which is 48. So you just need to identify this type where it is given it takes some days more than the time taken by both of them together. In those questions, you can use this formula.